G'day, my name is Glenn, and today I'd just like to talk about some metals used as coinage. Now, coins have been around for the last 2,500 years. They were made in either copper, bronze, silver, or gold. These were used for trade, and these are just like for just local use generally, even though the Roman Empire during the 300 and 400s suffered from debasement of the silver denarius and antoniarius until they basically become either bronze or copper. Most of them are bronze because it's actually an easier metal to work with. Now, other metals that we use mainly in the 20th century were nickel, copper nickel, which is mainly this one is 25% nickel and 75% copper. But there's zinc, there's copper nickel zinc, which the zinc actually makes this coin a little bit yellow. There's aluminium, this is also bronze, aluminium bronze, which is just aluminium, copper, and probably tin or something like that. There is not many actually pure tin coins. Another aluminium bronze, this is a stainless steel, which is basically iron and carbon. And also, what's becoming more popular is clad coins. This one is Russia, this is just a copper nickel, this is a nickel clad stainless steel, I believe. This is a German coin, this is a brass clad, can't remember, stainless steel. This is a Hong Kong coin, also a brass clad coin. Romanian coin, this is copper clad bronze. This is a German coin, this is a zinc clad iron coin. This one pure silver, and this one is gold. Okay, the only pure bronze coin that I can think of is issued at the moment is a Japanese 10 yen, which this one is issued in 2015 or minted, which is 27 year of the current reigning emperor. Now, as you can see, if you add these two coins, it makes this color. If you add these two coins, it just makes white. But if you decrease the amount of nickel and increase the amount of copper, you'll turn it to this color. So they're basically the metals used in current coinage. Although the silver and gold don't circulate anymore, but as the value of coins actually decreases, the clad coins are most likely to increase in frequency, along with the stainless steel coins, which are pretty cheap. Okay, thank you very much. Please subscribe, and I'll make more videos. And if you have any comments, just put them down below. And if you have any requests, also put them down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.